got to say a huge thank you to beautiful Ange, who hosted the show yesterday. I was in Queensland.
Kabulcha. Yes.
I went back to my old school, Kabulcha High School, on Tuesday night for their awards night. It's their big celebration of all of the achievements of the students for that year. And I...
What happened?
These are my two old English teachers, Mrs. Woodhouse and Mr. Boxall.
They look young.
Yeah, they are. They're divine. These teachers absolutely changed my life. But I was there because I was inducted onto their Wall of Excellence, which is behind us.
Oh, how brilliant!
It's a wall that celebrates the achievements of ex-students, and you know, compared to other people who've graduated before me, I mean, Keith Urban is up there, Glenn Boss, who rode Maccabi Diva, Ian Baker Finch, the golfer, as well as that, you know, there are paleobotanists, people who work as aeronautical engineers for NASA, amazing photographers who do wonderful work underwater, have all graduated from this school. Diana Milano, she is fantastic. She's the archivist there. And what it's about, I mean, this is a little school, a little public school that really punches above its weight. And I think a big part of that is just the amazing teachers and who really are the heart and soul of the school, many of whom are still working there 20 years later.
They're still there. Such a good sign about a school.
They just love the place. In fact, Carmo, one of the woodworking and PE teachers, I said, I can't believe you're still here. You look exactly the same. He's like, mate, we're all going to die here. They're going to bury us in the long jump pit. but it just, it's testament
along with
the
others.
It's testament you know, the school and the vibe and the teachers that they all still love the place and still want to work there. And it's...
And how great...
It was very, very... I got quite emotional. It was very... It was humbling. It was humbling to go back.
But how great that they acknowledge their past students.
What a special thing.
It was so special.
And you'd be inspiring all these young girls at the school and looking at what you've achieved and what you've done. I just think that's magical.
Well, I think... Yeah. I think.
And boys.
Yeah, and I think it was... That school was the making of me. And I often think if I hadn't have landed in Mrs. Woodhouse's homeroom, I came to this school after changing schools. I'd been bullied at my last school.
So what year were you in there?
I was in grade 8. Mm-hmm. Grade 8, that's when they started high school, back in the old days. And I was a bit broken. And I was fortunate enough to have this beautiful teacher who took me under her wing and nurtured me, and then fortunate enough again to have met Mr. Boxall, who encouraged a love of writing. So, yeah, state schools are bloody great schools, and teachers are angels. Great teachers.
Can I just ask, do you still call them Mr. and Mrs.?
Well, they keep saying, oh, no, just call me Cecilia, call me Ian. I'm like, I can't.